New at 6:01, Forsyth County deputies are looking for this missing 16-year-old boy. There is a silver alert out right now for Kendric Penner. Deputies are worried about his mental health.
Kendric was last seen at a home on Amberley Lane in Clemens. He was wearing a red t-shirt, khaki shorts, black socks, and black tennis shoes.